today's video, we will explore Crete, one of the most famous and beloved Greek islands. Crete holds a tremendous ancient and recent history, awesome and thrilling to those who learn about it. In general, the island is extremely mountainous. The north side is more inhabited and holds the four largest cities: Chania, Erythmia, Heraklion, and Aios Nikolaos. On the other side, the south is characterized by small, steep, and rocky villages, yet of extreme beauty. The climate is temperate, with mild winters and hot and dry summers. For history and archaeology lovers, Crete will be a paradise, with museums and ruins of ancient cities in every corner that will take you back in time. If you are a nature lover, you will find a huge number of caves and gorges, along with rivers, small lakes, plains, and mountains. Chania is the second largest city of the island. It has a rich history that made it a multicultural corner of Crete, listed among the most beautiful cities of the Mediterranean. Be sure to visit the Maritime Museum of Crete, the Venetian Dockyard, and the Museum of Ancient Shipbuilding. In the region of Chania, you will find some of the most beautiful beaches of the island. At the southwestern tip of the island, you will find Elafonisi Beach, a wonderful place with very shallow, turquoise waters and pinkish sand. You can combine it with Kedrothesus Beach, which is much less crowded and just 10 minutes away. Also, on your way there, you can stop at Chrysoskalitissa Monastery, an impressive convent built on a large rock overlooking the sea. Note also that Bylos and Elafonisi were included in the 25 most beautiful beaches in the world for 2019. Hydra is a tiny, picturesque fishing village built amphitheatrically along a small bay, with no cars or streets, accessible only by boat or on foot. It is located on the south coast, and from there you can access Marmara, the beach with the beautiful caves, Poros Makion. Although isolated, this small seaside village on the south coast is very famous and displays the authentic beauty of the island. Vacations in Crete would be incomplete without a visit to one of the most famous and beautiful gorges of the world. Nature lovers will surely know this one, as it is the longest gorge in Europe. Erythmia is the third largest city in Crete, located on the north coast between Chania and Heraklion. Preveli Beach. This one is one of a kind, with a truly unique beauty. It is located at the estuary of the river Kourtaliotis, that forms a small lagoon before it flows into the sea. This village is the most famous of Erythmia Prefecture, typical for the authentic life in the mountains of Crete and with a long musical tradition. Melidone Cave. This is a beautiful, large cave decorated with stalactites and stalagmites of really huge dimensions. Unfortunately, it relates to a sad story, as it has been the scene of massacre of many people during the period of Ottoman rule. It is located between Erythmia and Heraklion. Svendone Cave. This is the most beautiful cave in Crete and one of the most beautiful in Greece, Knossos. The king of all archaeological sites of Crete is Knossos Minoan Palace. It was a complex architectural structure that justifies the corresponding Greek myth of the labyrinth with Minotaur. Knossos used to be an important city of ancient Crete. Heraklion Archaeological Museum. Combine your visit to Knossos Palace with the Archaeological Museum, where are hosted the most important artifacts of Minoan Crete. Archanes. This colorful village south of Knossos is considered one of the most beautiful of Crete. It draws its beauty from the traditional settlement with the cobbled alleys, the well-preserved and vividly painted houses, and the flowery courtyards. Spinaloga Fortress. Spinaloga Island became famous as a leper colony. Today, it has become the second most visited historical site on the island, after Knossos. It is located some kilometers away from Aios Nikolaos. Adikristo is more than just rose lung. Its name describes the way the lung throws it, by placing it in big pieces in a circle around the fire, one opposite to another. No words can describe how delicious this meat is. Gamopilafo, a food traditional made for weddings, as gamos in Greek means wedding. It is lamb with pilaf cooked in the pot, and its amazing taste comes mainly from the good quality of the meat and the goat and sheep butter used. Stakovoudi. Kaltsounia are like tortlets with a nastroid shape, a base of pastry, and stuffed with mizithra or anthodilo, two served goat cheeses, cinnamon and honey. This is Athena, and this is my city report from Crete, Greece. Thanks for watching!